Mardi Gras is coming up, and a Tulsa nonprofit's hosting a Mardi Gras-themed fundraiser to raise money for Oklahoma children. The fundraiser benefits New Hope, Oklahoma. There are various packages you can buy, which include a seafood boil, private dinner for 20, and a king cake. The event raises money for after-school programs and summer camps for children whose parents are incarcerated. You can participate through February 15th. We will post more information on newson6.com.